Hey, 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 and a happy Sunday. See, I changed my intro. I've been working on my CD all day, and I don't know, I could work on my CD for another year, and it still wouldn't be right. So I can tell you this much, it's going to be called Cliff Walk. And I can also tell you this much, I'm going to close out this project before the end of the year, whether I like it or not. So I had no time to prepare a podcast, so I'm going to play a song that supposedly I know, but this is actually take three, so I guess I don't know it as well as I thought I did. Anyway, this is a song that often occurs to me on Sunday nights late at night when I'm on my tablet looking at the Sunday funnies here in Kansas. So we'll give it a try. It's a John Prine song. It's called The Torch Singer.
The nightclub was burning from the torch singer's song. The sweat was flooding her eyes. Then the catwalk squeaked neath the bartender's feet, and the smoke was too heavy to rise. She sang of the love that left her and a woman that she'll never be. Made me feel like the buck and a quarter had a paid 'em to listen and see. I paid 'em to listen and see. Well, I was born down in Kansas, neath the October sky. I worked the day shift from 7 to 3, and the only relief that I received was nearer my God to thee. She constantly throws me off timing, leaves me standing both naked and bare. Makes me feel like the Sunday funnies after everything's gone off the air. After everything's gone off the air.
Obviously the song was written before cable TV, because for those of you too young to know, there used to be a time at night where all the TV stations just shut off.
I picked through the ashes of the torch singer's song, and I ordered my money around, because whiskey and pain, they both taste the same during the time they go down. She sang of the love that left her, another woman that she'll never be. Made me feel like the buck and a quarter had paid 'em to listen and see. You know, I paid 'em to listen and see. Yeah, the nightclub was burning.
Have a great week, everybody. And happy holidays.